Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Ngayon uuwi muna tayo. Yan, babakasyon muna ako. Uuwi muna ako sa Pilipinas for 1 month.
Yeah!
Alam mo na aking bed. See you Philippines. Ano na aking maleta. So ayun, papunta na po ako ng airport. Taxi na po ako para hindi ako malate.
This bag said business parking.
Ah, parking, yes.
For this departure.
Para po maiwasan yung over baggage, tinitimbang namin o ilang kilo. So allowable po namin is 25 plus yung hand carry is 7. So andito na po tayo para sa check-in ng ating mga luggage. Ayan. Ayun po, andito na po ako sa gate kung saan eh ito yung pinakang boarding gate. Yan, dito sa Emirates. Bakasyon muna tayo. Samahan niyo ako sa aking bakasyon, sa aking pagsakay sa Emirates Airlines. Yan. So more than 2 years din po akong hindi nakauwi. Hindi ako umuwi ngayon taon na to. So 3 years ako hindi umuwi. So matagal-tagal. Namiss ko yung aking mga boys. Of course, yung aking darling. So hindi pa siya open kasi maaga pa. Masyado akong maaga, excited. Huwag kang mag-alala kung ano, hindi ka malulobat. Masyado akong maagang dumating. Ano, wala pang gaanong tao rito sa gate. Siguro mga by 4 o'clock dadagsa na mga top pasahero dito. So at least sitting pretty na ako dito. So ayun, maghihintay-hintay pa po tayo ng 3 hours. Kasi time check. Time check is 3 o'clock pa lang. Eh 5 o'clock, 55 pa po yung aking boarding time, yung lipad ni Emirates. So ayun, pahipahinga muna tayo rito, upo-upo. Yung mga nagdadating na rin po yung mga pasahero. Yan. Kabayan, uwi na naman tayo. Pagod na ba? Laban lang. So ayun na po, pinapasok na kami. Dito sa boarding. Yan.
We ask you to keep the boarding lanes clear to allow others to board when called. Boarding will be done by zones. Please take a moment to locate the seating zone on your boarding pass. First class passengers, business class passengers, Emirates, Skywards, Platinum and Gold card holders may board at their leisure. Passengers requiring special assistance, families travelling with infants and children will be boarded first. Boarding will then continue with premium economy and economy class. Kindly remain seated until your zone has been called. Thank you for choosing Emirates. And we wish you a pleasant flight.
Pasakay na kami. Thank you. So dito na po ako. Lapit sa tayo sa window.
Having today, this bus at Ines and current supervisors Sergio and Edison. On to Manila. We're expected at a flight time of 7 hours and 25 minutes, cruising at 37,000 feet. But the conditions are pretty good. However, in case we encounter unexpected turbulence during the flight, I do ask you to remain seated with the seatbelt fastened at all times, even though the signs may come off during the flight. Just before this end, I'll come back to you with the latest weather report and the temperature update.
bus down. Nandito na kami.
Yahoo!
Baggage claim naman tayo.
A few moments later.
Antay lang po tayo rito habang hahantay ko yung aking sundo.